Hello everyone and welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we are doing some House Flipper. I recorded this last night, but I didn't get an intro for you guys, so here's our intro. Yes, it'll be a black screen, but it'll have to do for an intro. I like to say thank you guys for watching. I like this video. This was a nice video that we did. So, hope you guys watch the video and let's get into it. There we go. There we go. Let's get into our jobs. Baby on the way. Yeah, we'll do this one. We'll do this job. Ooh. Bam. It's like some hoarder came in here. And just like ravaged the place. Clean dirt. Come on. I'll just clean dirt out of there. Get our cleaning brush out. And clean all this ugly crap up. Clean her up. But she's all schrick and span. Ooh, no, that doesn't need a plug. That doesn't need a plug in. Clean her up. Just clean her. There we go. The window needs to be cleaned. Oof. Oof, that's a lot better. Suck it all up. Clean that up. There. Let's open up the window. So then what is the thing for the... Ooh, that's light. Oh, okay, that's that. Then... Oh, okay, that's the clean. So he's playing this with keyboard and mouse. Oof. Spin that back to where. Cleaner up. This room looks ugly as. Oof. You clean. Suck it all up. Yum. Get that all cleaned up. There we go. Clean the closet off. Closet's cleaned off. All pretty nice. The room's done. Stuff on the floor has to get cleaned up. Oof. I look at how you can get your house to be this dirty anyways. That's my question, is how can you get a house to be this dirty? go. Go. So dirty. So not pretty. Clean window. I love the sound of this thing, honestly. Open that up. Get our clean brush out. Clean the dirt. Clean the dirt. Clean window. Suck all the skunk shit out of it. There we go. Get the house. Nope, I don't want that. I want a clean brush. Ooh, come on. Get off the bed. We can't do any funny business. Get all this crap cleaned up. Clean it up nice and purdy. Oh, nice and purdy for the family who's gonna live here. Where? Oh, by the door hinges here, by the bed here. Clean. No, it's not clean. Why is there more stuff? Oh, this is 93%. Where's the rest of my clean stuff? Oh. 98. Do we have to move everything in the room? There is a little bit of dirt right here. Put it back the way it was previously. Put this thingy here. There you go. All perfect. All clean. Get your bathroom. Room cleaned up so it looks somewhatly pretty. It really doesn't look all that nice in the first place. Mop all that shit up. Mop that up. Clean, 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 clean. Where's the next area? We have to do the window. Suck all this crap up. Oh. It's just a vacuum cleaner, like a handheld vacuum cleaner. Suck. Now vroom. Ooh, there's a little bit there. Like on the map, it just tells you kind of where it is. Ooh. Clean all the dirt up. Because it is terrible. Am I stuck here? I want back here. Where the dirt is. That must just be. Where is the dirt? Sorry, I'm moving your couch. It's very manlow. Let's take your little piece of thingy here. Move that. Take your couch. Move it here. There we go. We can clean the windows. Air the house out. Clean up the windows. Look all pretty. Yum, yum, yum. Jump. Take the bare minimal couch. Place it there. Ooh, that's close to their... Oh, that's flashlight, which I don't need. Let me get the couch to be... Huh, apparently we can't, because why not? That to me, that is dumb. Let's take a bury mat. Let's take the front stool, or whatever they call it. Put it up there. Clean the gunk off of the cabinet there, because it looks really damn ugly. Clean the window. The window looks really damn dirty. Looks like they were living in a barn. That's what it looks like. Looks like someone didn't know how to clean. Okay, more skill points. I don't care. Clean the dirt up. 2, 1. There's two more over here. Oh, on the windowsill here. Nowhere. Nowhere is there more gunk, dirt. Your gunk dirt. Bedroom paint with pastel pink. ~25% more faster cleaning. Negotiate. I want more money. More money. Paint. Nope. Store. Pink. Show results. Pale pink, dirty pink. They want... pastel pink. P-I-N-K. Pastel pink. Pastel pink. 1, 2. I think that's all we need. I hope. We need more paint. More pink. Suck that down. It is pink, all right, I can tell you that. It's not the nicest pink, but it's a baby's room pink. Suck that up. Oh, come on. I need more paint. Suck you down. There we go. But I can't. Suck that down. There we go. Get more paint. No, I'm not done. I'm completing the job halfway. It's not the kind of person I am. Tip, I should refill paint roller. Yes, I should. Cool, I don't need a tip on how to do my job. Paint isn't there. Not very much. That is done. Get more paint. Get them three walls. Get me more, some more paint. Get me some more paints. Fill our paint guy up. There we go. Damn it. Move that. Right there for now. While we paint the rest of her room. Oof. Darn it. Paint pail's gone. With so much little to go. Sucks. Go. Close the door. Go. Painting is done. We need to buy a baby cot. Baby. Should turn off my cap locks. Baby cot. Can we do pink? And pink? Since it's a girl. Put the cot. Face. Okay. Bookcase. Cowl. K-A-L-L. Bookcase Cal. What's going to... No, not black. So I wouldn't fit in the room. Nah. Cherry wouldn't. Black wouldn't. Let's go gray wood. Bookcase next to the wardrobe. Cabinet with changing table. Changing table! Cabinet with changing table. Right? Cabinet with changing table. Let's go pink. And white. Put the cabinet with changing table right. Right next to the baby bed. And POUF. P-O-U-F. P-O-U-F. Whatever that is. Oof. It's like color boy. Poof. Pink. I'm going wipe. Blue. Poof. Is that what they want? Poof. Nevis. They just want a poof. What poof do they want? Poof. Poof. P-O-U-F. What kind of poof do they want? They should be a little... Oh. Lily or Violet. Let's get a Lily. Poof. Poof. Let's go at the bottom. And Violet one. There we go. Now we'll go in. Go around and open and close everything up. Like we weren't here. Close that up. Close that up. Close that. Close that. Close that. Close that up. Close that. Close that. Like I wasn't even here. Close that up. I'm just gonna make sure everything. Every window is closed. Yep. That's closed. That's closed. That and that's closed. Both windows are, all three of the windows are closed in here. And hit enter. Hey, we made that much money. $8,400. Nice. Well, this is where we're gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did like it, please subscribe if you want to see more. Have a good rest of your day, guys.